It's just so sad. They've done so much to acquire up and restore all the memorabilia, and it's been displayed beautifully, and I'm sure that's all gone.